This is a video of a normal startup with normal flame crossover in a Trane 80% gas furnace. The venter motor is on and the light's flashing on the controller. The igniter is glowing to ignite the gas. As you can see, when the flame lit, the flames crossed over to all four bays, and now the burner's in a normal mode, the igniter goes off, and shortly the blower would start on this furnace in a normal operation.